Well, a delegation of Congress leaders, including Rahul Gandhi, is on its way to meet President Ramnath Kovind as we speak. They are going to present a memorandum of facts on the Lakhimpur Kheri violence. The Congress has been demanding the immediate dismissal of Union Minister of State for Home, Ajay Mishra, whose son, Ashish Mishra, has been named in the FIR and is accused of running over farmers in UP's Lakhimpur Kheri on the 3rd of October. The Congress also wants strict action against the accused in the killing of farmers. Sunil Prabhu joining us with the latest on that. Sunil, what are they expected to do?
Well, they are going to knock at the doors of the President of India, led by Rahul Gandhi, Priyanka Gandhi Vadra, Gulam Nabi Azad, who's the one who also wrote a letter to the Congress President to hold a Congress Working Committee, which will be now held on the 16th of this month. And we'll have to see what happens there. Mr. A.K. Anthony, as well as Mr. Karge, are also present in this delegation. And it's in that context now that they are going to request the President to take action. Everybody has seen those horrific incidents that have taken place. There is a police case. There is a sitting judge who's also looking into the matter. But it's in that backdrop that the Congress once again raising the issue of the farmers with the President of India. It's not the first time. There have been early occasions. And hopefully, this time round, the President will give them not only a patient audience, but also ask for them to respond to these points which have been raised, including the sacking of the Minister of State for Home, who has whose son has been accused and alleged to be part of this entire running over of farmers in Uttar Pradesh.
Sunil, this of course has been a very emotive issue in Uttar Pradesh in the last few days. In fact, since the 3rd of October when the terrible incident took place. Priyanka Gandhi Vadra of course has been in the state pretty much, most of the time. She was in fact even at that Antim Ardas ceremony that was organized by farmers in Tikonia village yesterday.
Yes, she has been trying to ensure that the Congress's presence is felt in Uttar Pradesh. She has been leading from the front, and it's in that context that the Congress party wants to show solidarity with the farmers and knocking, as I said, at the First Citizen's door, the Rashtrapati, who is, after all, the custodian of India as the President. And it's in that backdrop that they are hoping that some kind of response will be given from the President of India. As I said, this is not the first time, Ankita, that they are knocking at the doors of the President. They have gone earlier. There has been nothing forthcoming. Hopefully this time round, there will be some kind of response.
Right. That convoy making its way to Rashtrapati Bhavan now. Of course, we'll continue to get you more updates on that story.